What's up, guys? Casey Mitchell, that one-leg monster, and guess what? We're back. I apologize that nothing's dropped lately at all, but I had a small injury. I tried to fight through it, as you guys know. It came down to the last couple weeks, and it just wasn't happening. The leg, mostly the hip, was just not healing the way I wanted it to. So I did the smart decision. I made the smart decision and decided to just push my meat back. And now we're back into the grind of getting ready for the next one, which will be the first one. So I'm more motivated, even more dedicated to doing this and making this happen. So I'm gonna change everything this time though. It's not gonna be so much a road to full power, and you guys aren't gonna get to enjoy me traveling and all that, because I got work ethic that I gotta show you guys. And I feel like I was losing a little bit of that. And I wanna bring that. I mean, I was training hard, don't get me wrong, but I was doing too much traveling. And who knows, that could have led up to my injury, I don't know. But this next meet is very, very serious. I wanna do it. I've been wanting to do this for over a year now, and it's time to put these feet on the platform and do it for y'all and for myself. So the new content I'm gonna bring you guys, I got a new camera guy, new equipment, new everything, and we're gonna bring you guys some solid, solid content. And this time I want to bring to you guys education about like what I'm doing. I'm going to give you guys video of my workouts, full workouts with the workout at the end of each video, so you guys can see. So basically you're going to get to see my programming that I'm doing to get myself ready for my meet. So you guys, I hope you guys enjoy all this content I'm about to put out. I'm going to be dropping more videos weekly. It's not going to be one a week. It's going to be short workout videos, 2 to 3 a week for you guys. And like I said, it's going to be showing you guys my programming that I'm doing and everything that I'm doing to get ready for this meet. So I hope you guys enjoy it. We're back. And I'm telling you guys, the content is going to be great. Please comment, like, and in the comment section, put in there what you guys want to see. You know, if you guys want to see something else, or if you have questions, drop questions in there, because out of time, I'm going to go through, I'm going to grab up all those questions. I'm going to do a Q&A for you guys so I can answer those questions for you guys. So, hey, we're back, baby. I'm motivated. I'm ready to train even harder than I was before. Let's get at it. And like right now, I just got done doing my squat session. All that you guys are about to see right now. So enjoy it. And like I said, comment in the bottom if you have any questions and what you want to see in the future. Let's get at it.
Forfeit the game before somebody else takes you out of the frame and put your name to shame. Cover up your face. You can't run the race. The pace is too fast. It just won't last.
You live what you do. distance from fair forever. Watch me turn this around, take that pain from my life, walk the distance from fair forever.
consequences. I feel so useless.